These are the people who will change the world for their children and millions more, together in one place.
The potential is huge, really, and something I can't quite get my head around at the moment.
With our families and team of the best and brightest researchers, Jordan's Guardian Angels is racing toward a cure for Jordan syndrome, a rare genetic mutation linked to autism, Alzheimer's, and even cancer.
To assemble the research team that we have is just amazing. You just can't hand pick and choose the best researchers from around the world.
When they all talk, they don't talk about if we find a cure, they all talk about when we find a cure and when we have a treatment.
Recently, families flew in from all over the world, from places like Colombia and New Zealand, across Europe and all over the U.S., coming together outside San Francisco for our second family conference. For a community that connects on Facebook, this was a global family reunion.
Being a part of this has been unbelievable. I mean, ever since finding the Facebook page to now being at this conference for the second time.
It's like a family. You have this immediate connection.
It's a huge honor to be able to come alongside these other families and just be part of this together.
We just feel like we're part of one miracle after another.
Our researchers from 9 institutions are working together in a way the science world has never seen before. Their initial research confirms Jordan syndrome, a mutation of the gene PPP2R5D that causes developmental delays, low muscle tone, and other symptoms, is reversible.
To have your child have a rare disease that she gets to be a part of a study, it's amazing.
I mean, I hate to just toss around the word miracle, but I can't really think of any other way to describe it. You can just tell that this isn't just a job for them. You know, this is a mission.
A mission that may help bring breakthroughs for some of the world's greatest medical mysteries.
It's not just a small research project. I mean, it's got huge potential, and it's not just going to help our children. It could help millions of people around the world with, you know, Alzheimer's, autism, cancer. Like, it's a lot bigger than I think what people actually realize.
But of course, we can't do it alone. Communities across the world have shown inspiring generosity.
It's been mind-blowing, the support and love that we have gotten from Houston, from all of our families, from everyone that's joined us in this fundraising that we've been doing.
Every dollar that comes to Jordan's Guardian Angels goes directly to fund the research to find a treatment and a cure.
We're nearing 100 cases of Jordan syndrome worldwide. Researchers believe there are hundreds of thousands more.
There are other families out there who haven't been diagnosed yet, so that for me is the number one thing about spreading awareness, is there are people out there who have no idea what's going on with their kid and would love to have an answer.
Which means we are counting on all of you to help spread the word.
You need all the support, but because we need to change the world and we can't do it alone.
Big picture is we would love to find a cure for our kids and change their life.
Everybody's working now, mm-hmm. and they're just not going to stop. We couldn't do it without you. And from the bottom of our hearts, from our children, we thank you greatly.
This is real, and we're really doing it.
It is unbelievable, and it's amazing, but why not us? Why not now? I think we can.